everyone. So, we are back to do some more of our paint by numbers, and today we have got lots of birds singing in the background, and we've got some showers, so a bit of light rain. You might hear some other noises, and I encourage you to just allow them to be a part of the ambience. So, I haven't uploaded for quite some time, as on a couple of my previous videos, a lot of people were not getting great sound. And it was ruining the experience, which is not something that I wanted. So, this time I have got a new microphone, and we're going to have a bit of a play with it today to see how the quality ends up. I do have another microphone coming, which I am very excited, and when it arrives, I will do an unboxing video. So I am hoping, now that I have far better equipment, that I will be able to produce better videos and a lot more of them. So, just get myself organized. Okay. It looks like we're going to be needing 7. Oh, we might need this one as well by the looks, because my plan for today is to continue sort of this area and coming across. Okay, so we might start with, I can see there's quite a few 18. So we might start with 18. Just pop that. Okay. Wetten the brush. And just start. Fill it all in. So, quite a few people really enjoyed my last paint by numbers. So I will continue to upload until this painting is done. And I think I will be making quite a few playlists. So, some like this, some of my hair brushing, I know a lot of people have really enjoyed the lint rolling, besides the sound quality. So hopefully with this microphone we'll be able to get quite a few of those wonderful sounds. Okay, there's another little 18, just a tiny, tiny one. When I did my microphone tests, they were picking up the birds really, really well. So I'm hoping that when this video goes up, you'll be able to hear them. In very busy times. At the moment, I'm sure for everyone, we're getting pretty close to Christmas, which always makes things even more chaotic. I do apologise for the lawnmower. It is quite odd seeing as it is pouring with rain outside, so I can't imagine why anybody would be mowing their lawns on a day like today. But hopefully it will just blend into the background noise, because I will go to wait for it all to stop. And something else will come up, and then I will not be able to record. So I highly hope that you can just take it as some background noise. Studio is, so it did get quite loud. So if that is the case, we have just been working through all of the little 18s that I can spot. finishing them up, to fixing them. Okay, let's see, there's another one, here we go. The rain started to ease a little bit now, so the birds have not gone away, but aren't flying around enjoying the showers as much. More in here. There we are. And now for this one. Got this big orange tree right outside my studio window, and so because it is currently spring where I am, I've got so many flowers on the tree, and when the wind catches it, you've got this very sweet smell of all the nectar. And if you stand by it, all you can hear is the buzz of all the bees. Okay, I think that is... Oh, hang on, there's quite a big one. Do this big one, then we might move on to another colour, I think. A little bit tricky with some of these ones because it's not a number, but you sort of just have to see where the shape continues to go all the way down. Okay, there we go. All right, so wash out our brush and going to keep working in the same area. So this one wraps all the way around. And this little bit and because the black doesn't actually have a number, I'm guessing that the black will be all these extremely darker parts to create and the shadows for the painting. So be very interesting to see how it all comes together. Edges. There we are. Okay. A large one, so I might get a bigger brush to do the middle bits, but I might just use this thinner brush to get in between and sort of do a little bit of edging. you. Fill in. Go back to the smaller brush. Things super tiny bit. Where's another 40? Oh, I'm so very thankful to the 155 people that have subscribed to my videos. It means a lot. Might sound very silly, but I really didn't even think I would get that many subscribers. So thank you. And thank you for your patience as I'm getting started and still learning. With every video, I'm by no means as good as what I would like to be. As of yet, but I feel like each video I am very slowly getting better at providing you with more and more of the content that you enjoy. So I think we're pretty finished up with the 14, unless we continue to go further and further down or across, which don't quite want to do. So I will close up the 14, and I think we might open up the 15. Because the 15 is a lot of these bits in between. So we'll start filling in some of these sections. Will hopefully start to just finish it off. Very nice. Again, is just going to help to fill in some of those smaller bits. I really hope that the birds are giving you a very nice ambience. I keep trying to pause any talking for a little bit just to allow them to sing you their songs. Give you some wonderful ambience. Now I might swap over to 9, which is a stunning bright orange. Was my wrist. Okay, another 9. There we are. I knew there was another one. Swap over to 7. I think once I've sort of filled in quite a few of these little sections, I think I will probably stop. Would like to watch some more, you're welcome to have a look at my other video. Over to the 1. one of the 18s. Okay. So I think that's going to be all for today. I will work on getting some more up very soon, and I hope that you have enjoyed.